super ethical Christmas fair is ethical because it really encompasses fair trade, ethical and environmental organisations and businesses who come to trade under the one roof. So basically, unless the organisation or business actually has products that are fair trade, ethical, environmental, then they don't come. That we actually have traders who have come as far as Nigeria and Kenya to trade in Edinburgh. And so that's quite a privilege and an honour to have people that have come all this way.
My name is Margaret Galabe, and I'm with the World Women Trade Fair. And we're here at the Ethical Trade Fair that's, you know, organised by Tanya here and Katie, you know, to sell our products and to also develop a cultural relationship with the people of Scotland and have the people of Scotland also know us, our work, and how ethically we produce our products and how important it is for them to source ethical products in the markets here.
Other highlights, there's just so many. I mean, the food is fantastic. We have the Mosque Kitchen providing curries all day, so that's a highlight for all of us here. And just all the people, it's very collaborative and a great, great atmosphere.